I just have one question I want to ask. What happened that day? The day your family was so tragically killed?
Me being with them. Me being by their side, it got them killed.
It's okay, Frank. I understand it's difficult.
Do you? Do you understand? I don't think you understand shit.
Just some crazy asshole going around unloading on whoever I want to.
Yeah, that's exactly what I think. That is. You think you're anything else?
It doesn't work. I need them gone. It's gotta be permanent. It's gotta be finished.
I need to find these bastards that took them from me, Kieran. I gotta kill them. I lost my family. Well, it wasn't too long ago.
Who did you lose? Huh? Was it someone you loved?
So where does that end, Frank?
You do it, Bill. Did you pull the trigger on my wife?
Where's home, Frank? Just... Is it here or is it there? I want to hear you say.
It's here. It's with you, always.
My family's gone because of what I know. They're gone.
You didn't kill your family. What if I did?
Well, they all think that you're a monster.
I'm not that guy, right?
I know that you're not. You're not.
A revenant. Walking the earth completely unaware that you're already dead.
I'm already dead.
They call you the Punisher. Proove it.
Come home, Frank.
I am home.
I am the Punisher! You want it, I'll give it to you!
Your family's dead. Anyone that ever looked at you sideways, they're dead. And you just keep on going, huh? You just keep on going. You're a psychopath.
One match, two match. Penny and a dime. Here I come.
You have nothing but a war inside you.
See, what worries me the most is that you've been in a hole so long that it's become home.